I can't believe people still use old wine openers.